Man, the album artwork's not showing up on iTunes. How do I get that in there? How you guys doing today? Well, I figured I would give you a quick run through of how to import and delete the album cover artwork in iTunes. That's fairly simple. Once you import your CD, as you see, I've put in A Different Kind of Truth from Van Halen. You can choose one song, right-click it, and get album artwork. Choose that. Boom, there you go. You've got the album artwork. Now, guys, I want you to pay attention that you've got the artwork here, and you've also got it down here in the bottom left. To get rid of the artwork, you can right-click and clear downloaded artwork. It'll ask if you want to clear it, and you say yes, and it's gone. It's gone here, but it's still here. The reason it's still here is because it's still associated with these other songs. So what you want to do is you want to click the first song, then hold down your shift key, click the last song to select all of them, right click, and clear the downloaded artwork. And that will clear it off of everything. So now it's gone from here and here. Now a lot of people know how to do this and it's fairly simple, but let's say you put your CD in and the album artwork isn't available on iTunes. AC/DC, for example, they do not allow iTunes to distribute their music. And if you put an AC/DC CD into your iTunes, you will not be able to download the artwork. So the way you're going to do it there is we'll go to Google. I've already got Google Images ready to go. And I'll type in Different Kind of Truth. Hit that. We'll get the Van Halen artwork here. We'll take this one. Just click that, right click it, save image as. We'll just call it VH1. Save it. And it comes up over here on my desktop. Okay. So now, to associate it with these songs, you're going to do like you did when you deleted the last ones. You want to select all of the songs and drag the artwork over here and drop it in here. Now, once you drop it in here, it will associate it with all these songs. But let's say you want to use a different picture. Okay, I'll use Eddie Van Halen's picture. We'll bring it over, and we'll drop it in. And there you go. Now, we have Eddie Van Halen over here. I prefer to use the real artwork. So, here's how you get rid of this. On the other one, we right-click, and there was a clear album artwork, but as you notice, that's not here. So what we need to do, and it's kind of a pain in the neck, but you have to go song by song. Go to Get Info, and it will bring up this. Got the Summary, Info, Video, Sorting, Options, Lyrics, and Artwork. Click on the Artworks tab, and click on the artwork, delete, then go to the next song. Artwork, delete. Next, artwork, delete, next. And as you see, we've got 13 songs in here, so I'm going to have to do this 13 times. It's like I said, it's kind of a pain in the neck, but it's not so bad that it's going to take up your whole day. And just making this video, I had some audio problems before, and I've had to shoot this like 3 times already. So I've done this. Okay, so there we go. Now the artwork is gone. So what I'll do is I will click that, shift, click that, drag the artwork over, bam, and there you go. That is how you get the artwork into and out of iTunes. If you guys have any questions, drop them my way. And I guess that's about it. You guys have a great week, and we will see you later.